Joe Biagini and the Blue Jays try to extend to a four-game win streak as they host the Orioles, and Justin Smoke, who tried to give his pitcher some run support, facing Dylan Bundy in the second.
Smoke hits one to deep right field. Will the ballpark hold this one? Off the glove of Rickard. Maley's going to round third and come in to score on an RBI double by Smoke, and the Blue Jays have a 1-0 lead.
Biagini only 85 pitches in. Here he is in the eighth inning. Deals 1-1. Fly ball deep left center field. And it clears the wall. That's his ninth home run coming from Tampa.
Goins in time. The Orioles now have a 2-1 lead going to the bottom of the eighth.
Now here's Maley.
Off the glove of Machado, and the game is tied. Maley with an RBI single to tie it here in the bottom of the ninth.
The batter, Urena.
1-1. Up the middle, a base hit. Bernie around third getting away. The Jones throw, not in time. And Urena wins it for the Blue Jays.
Richard Urena collects his first career three-hit game and walk-off base hit. The Blue Jays have won four straight games, and Tim Mayza records one out in relief for his first major league win.